If I had a bet,
well, this one's
I'd bet on Lowhigh. I cheer for JDCR, I'm betting on Lowhigh.
This one's big because we're going to find out which one of these two Korean players,
the last two Korean players,
is going to represent in our top three.
The Walking Dead, season 9 right here. Are there Koreans in The Walking Dead?
There was. Not anymore.
Who picked this stage?
Sensitive topic.
Who picked this stage? All right, here we go. Steel guys, only first to two. And the slides are coming out.
Oh, into the multi-grab. He evades.
Yeah, Lowhigh right now on a four-game win streak, huh? He went 2-0, 2-0. Trying to make it 6-0 against JDCR.
Yeah, momentum. That's a bad. It's a big thing.
Really?
Off that shit.
Look at that. Down for one, but sidestep from Lowhigh.
Very strong return from that.
Grab connects.
Oh, he goes for the double underhook.
Both players in rage right now.
Just short of the wall. Good tech. JDCR sees it. Gets the
hey, got him.
He's done.
Grab. That's it. Yep.
Oh, man. That rage drive is so sick. Very unique one in the game. Obviously, when it lands, the throw within the certain window is unbreakable.
Touch him with the guy man breath.
Come here.
Yo, counter hit, gets his knockdown.
Jess himself, throw
him
to the wall.
Right by the wall, too. This is a big thing. Plus frames.
Oh, nice sidestep. That was crazy. He's been using that like the entire tournament.
There's that uppercut, right? The uppercut. That was giving him a lot of problems at down 4-2, but no break on the wizard.
He's been catching him with a lot of throws so far.
He's dead in one. Oh, what a duck!
Oh, he did the quick recovery version, too.
Round 3. Yeah, Lowhigh just so scary when he gets down. When you're down to 50%, just one, he's in rage, right? Crouch in front of you. If you get by that mid, you lose the round.
That wave wall pressure, bounce. Man.
Let's go.
I wish you would try to step. I'm going to realign. I'm going to put you on this wall.
Oh,
he got
him
all the way around. All the way around. That's guaranteed.
Oh, what a hop kick. And you know, that's an option again that JDCR usually doesn't have.
Yeah, even if you don't use it a lot, right, you have to at least represent it. You have to put the threat out there.
Yeah. Sidestep hop kick gets the wall, he's dead.
Yeah. Clock out, take the damage. Lowhigh with the response here.
Round 4. JDCR was close, he was close. But Lowhigh starting to fight back. Counter hit. No, doesn't get the full combo though. He missed that yesterday a couple times as well.
Oh, yeah.
But up low poke and the throws are Giant connecting. Lowhigh's not, has he broken any yet? Like the fourth throw I've seen from JDCR. It's working. No need to change it.
That's got to give him confidence, too. You can imagine he would keep going for throws. Can't break them all anyways.
Oh!
That's going to hurt.
And Lowhigh fighting back. There's two rounds. JDCR had him low. Had a chance to finish it. Lowhigh fights back, and now we're dead even in the first game. Okay. Screw.
Big dark upper all the way to
the
wall.
Got it. Commando roll.
Nice, he gets it. Look at all that damage.
Good awareness. I wasn't sure if he's going to reach, but JDCR knows better than me, of course. But again, right, he's got him low. And again, you finish
JDCR
the job.
Doesn't want to lose this positioning, right? Knows Lowhigh's looking for steps.
Well, there he is. Look at that. Yeah. What positioning? Lowhigh just too good.
And you saw what JDCR was doing, right? Consistently dashing, trying to jab, realign like that.
And again, back to the wall.
Lowhigh still able to get out
of
that.
Wall splat. Oh, is he dead? Are we going to see that same combo? No, save. Oh, that was sick.
JDCR.
And look at his expression. No, nothing at all. Lowhigh, look at a little dirty taste in his mouth. He's like, how dare you? But again, those are three rounds in a row. Like, even though he won, he knows how close that was. Every round, Lowhigh just running it back, about to steal it for the third time. Lowhigh just got a random stage. He doesn't know the rules or he doesn't care. But we're going to Dragon's Nest.
All right. It's crazy. Both of these players, no stranger to competitive play. Both EVO champions in Second 7.
Oh, that's true, dude. Contest of champions, for sure.
One sponsored, one not. I gotta keep bringing up the fact that he's an unsponsored free agent out here playing the character he loves. He's free, man. There's no weights. Damn, that's a cool-ass intro.
Where does the ring come from?
Where does it go?
Where does it, go?
Where does it come from? Where does it go?
It's like Alpha 3 with Mika. Just comes in and just pull it out.
Out here on the Nest of Dragons, once again. JDCR fishing, weaving a lot more duck into his defense.
Okay, and that uppercut again from Lowhigh.
That's not a good read.
That's something now he has to pay attention to because that down 4-2 was not a factor.
Look at that damage.
Round.
Look how much damage he gets off that.
He's
going to
take the damage at the wall every time.
Big whip on the uppercut here.
Punished the low.
Ankle breaker, but you can't afford to eat anything at that point. That was almost kind of checkmate there for Lowhigh. First round, game two. Fight.
Look at these adjustments. Lowhigh probably feeling really confident after that first round and landing that early right uppercut.
Blue Wave keeping their distance right now, and here comes a crouch mix-up from Lowhigh. Takes two steps forward, but doesn't pull the trigger on anything. He's got the slide, he's got the hop kick, just goes for the mid, keeps it simple.
Right now, hasn't committed to anything either, right? Just threatening with it. Threatening with it, then just clock it out, get my down 4-1 pressure.
Still waiting for this opportunity, look at that.
JDCR on the other side too, just stepping, moving.
25 seconds left and nothing's happened yet in this round, right? Just poking and movement.
This is Tekken at the highest level though, man.
Nice block and punish.
Off the plus frames, I'm willing to take my down 4. I'll take my
big
reward
whiff.
To get out of here.
Big whiff.
Dark upper to the wall.
The one big whiff that happened, of course, JDCR is ready. He was waiting the whole time for that.
Now he no longer has to commit.
You got it. You got to survive though. You have to survive. 5 seconds left.
Five,
just stay on the
four,
ground.
Three.
No! Oh, he's gone!
Oh,
he
is gone away.
And Lowhigh just robs his yard again. For the fourth time, this man is a thief. That's the thing, right? Sometimes you try and wait him out, and you try to time him out, and it's not enough.
But
you have to finish a job.
Lowhigh sensed it too, right?
He knew he had to go in. He had to go in, and he did. And again, the dark upper comes out.
Similar situation.
He should be able to get the wall here.
Hey. Let's go for the full ender, trying to keep the pressure on instead.
Nice, down back 3. First time he's used it in the matchup so far. Oh man, he tried to catch him standing.
Might lead again, but we saw robbery after robbery after robbery from Lowhigh. Is going to be another one. This man is a bandit. Duck punish, okay. JDCR, wait.
Round 4.
Lowhigh's micro movement is so good. Look at how he just weaves in sidestep. Even when he's blocking,
nice
when he's moving away, the entire time he's moving.
I don't even know what
happened. Oh, he's going for the real combos.
Like, positions are swapped.
Yeah.
He's just so good. He's just so sneaky. Look at that. Just out of nowhere. Just whoops, other side. Got you. Looks like a boxer or something out here. But here's with his back to the wall, and he's down in life.
Yeah, he makes it look like you have an 8-way run. It's crazy, dude.
The threat right now with JDCR, he's been making excellent use of that down forward one. Just jabbing at his
Ooh.
Rib. Oh, my God. That was sick.
Hey, match point JDCR.
I think that might be it. You know, JDCR running off this momentum. That hop kick was said a lot.
And
oh
he got
gosh.
The combo, too. But again, never count Lowhigh out. Every round he won has been from behind. Sidestep wall splat. Likely gone. Spring kick baited. Oh. Guaranteed. Oh, he's dead? No, he didn't get the full wall end, but tons of damage there.
Oh, my God.
What were you saying, Mark? What were you saying?
Wait, no one listens to me.
What were you saying?
No one listens to me. I was just mumbling.
Lowhigh, too good.
Civil War Part 2?
Yeah, big risk there,
it's
right?
Gotta be, man.
So the Jaguar screw coming out from JDCR, big risk because he's back turned. So Lowhigh baited it and just all that guaranteed damage there.
He bet it all there. But not only that, you know, he was ready with some crazy punish there. Got the string into the wall setting too. Got the stun.
Are we going to the temple? Is it 1-1? I didn't see.
Did JDCR pick?
If he
I mean,
temple? You got to, right?
A betting man would pick.
It's crazy how even just amongst those first two games, the tempo changes within each game, right? Early rounds, they're up in each other's grill, standing them at, what, the 0-1 range, exchanging mids, sort lows. Then it just goes far range. Both of them just like nowhere near each other. It goes back and forth like that. It's crazy.
Here we go. This is JDCR stage. We saw how much damage King can get here. Final game. Someone's got to go home. Someone's got to walk home or take the bus. Two Koreans. Only one can remain. They're fishing, keeping their distance, they know. Yeah, if you Lowhigh too, any hit you get, you want to break the floor, right? You do not want to let Armor King get crazy damage.
In particular for him, it's about taking the floor away from JDCR.
Oh, he tried to sidestep that time. JDCR remembered him from last time. But yeah, he caught him with that tracking move.
Run up, break, no count hit. Nice sidestep, gets a launch.
Oh, we're going downstairs.
Bob, that's one. Good damage too, likely gone, dead even. No pokes adding up here. JDCR backing himself into the corner.
All right, went for the shining black again. Unable to get it.
Slide.
Oh.
Yes. How much?
Is he
what are you doing?
What is he doing?
What are you doing?
While standing forward, tries to clock out. Lowhigh sniffs it out, ducks.
Just waiting. He was ducking the whole time. Not a react, just waiting. He knew it was coming. That's one. Two rounds to go.
When I'm taking my mid strike, get out of here.
Locks down for a bit too far. JDCR doesn't try to punish him with anything.
Down 4, one to just down 4. Dude, simplifying the game. It's awesome to watch.
Down 4. Tries to convert grab, just Lowhigh so fast.
Very just low risk, mid-range approach.
And look at that, he did 60% life. Just with, just poke.
Just with two
down
moves,
four,
down 4, one down four. And down 4.
Sidestep makes a whip, but no punish. There we go.
Still in dangerous position here, JDCR.
Oh. Punish, okay.
Light punish, that's okay. Still able to maintain pressure.
Nice low parry.
All right, we should be able to go downstairs here. Goes for the running power bomb,
Got positioning. 15 seconds left on the clock, though.
Corner two, but Lowhigh so good about being able to move out of this position.
Oh, he grabbed it out! Yes, cannot take that throw right there, and now it's match point Lowhigh.
Yeah, he was going for the power crush there. Unfortunate.
The counter hit cannot throw, cannot tech that through the power crush, but the only weakness of the move.
Fishing with the down 4-2, then just dash pressure.
He's gone in. Lowhigh's got a 2-round lead. He smells blood, trying to get really aggressive, but JDCR lands counter
hit with the side switch.
Downstairs in the basement.
Drop him and still able to plant him at the wall like this.
Oh, the flapjack on the other side.
Down for one. Okay, JDCR with a nice life lead right now. But we saw time after time after time, Lowhigh just turned it around. Okay, no break.
This is a start. Choke.
He got the cheat sheet in front of him. He bought it from Puma. He's ready. Uh-oh, lifely, what happened? The ankle breaker, here's the mix. A while standing two would have closed around that. JDCR knows that. He might have just eat the slide. 10 seconds.
He's trying to wait it out.
Out of range. Bad punish, though. 5 seconds, he's going to rob him again. JDCR, you have to survive.
There's no time.
No, oh, what did you say, Mark? Mark, what did you say?
Oh, my God.
God damn.
Like a thief in the night. Lowhigh steals.
That round, was two rounds. That was, I think there was six. I think he won 6 or 7 rounds that set just from behind.
Easy.
From behind, JDCR. You got to finish your plate there.